Please don't. You still want to keep doing it?
What?
I hate you.
Oh, that's funny. All
right, so,
Earl Flesher, Masquerade, date 5-7-2014. William Crane, also known as The Creep, also with me as always.
Me, the end guy.
So, Earl Flesher, interesting show.
The show is a lot of energy, possibly, but the crowd was just shitty.
Real problems is the sheer amount of the we are at the Masquerade was
so hot.
Max capacity equals lots of body heat equals just a miserable experience to begin with, but he brought the energy. But the problem with it was when I walked in, I wasn't a big fan of Earl Sweatshirt.
Yeah,
so I was hoping this would be the moment that his live performance would grab me, drag me in, and make me a fan.
It was a bad performance.
It's a combination of the fans, the heckling, him getting angry at the fans, just disrupting the flow of the show.
The first DJ was pretty hype.
The energy, every time they would pick up the energy again, but ultimately it lost a lot of energy sporadically, and it just, the only thing I remember about this in the future is going to be the sheer heat of the sheer heat from the building. That's all I really walked away from with this show.
It was a good show. Some new songs he did were really good. I liked some of the new songs.
Some of the new songs were awesome.
Yeah, I mean, all the new songs he did were awesome. It's just, I think a lot of times it was a stop starting at the beginning where people just started to get tired, and then when they were asking people to do things, it turned into, hey, you guys joke around a lot, so you're joking around. And stuff like that. Just weird miscues, but other than that, it was a really good show. I would give it a 5. Strong 5.
I'd give it a strong 4, beginning because I'm not walking away with anything special. This is not bringing me into his fan base. I might remember a few moments, but no lines, no real beats, nothing substantial. It's going to make me want to go out and give any of his albums another listen, personally. So, yeah. We'll put some links in the bottom so you can check Earl Sweatshirt. Plus, at the end of this video will also be some clips from the show. Thank you. Rockin' thug.